got the TMR all put back together. We're going to load into it two bales. This first one is grass tillage bale. It was baled at extremely high moisture and then fermented in the white plastic. And the second bale is a corn stalk bale that we're going to run through the farmhand cob grinder. I'm not sure what the weight on the bales are. Unfortunately, the scale only came on for a few moments when I first tried it out, and I haven't been able to get the scale to come back on. Not sure if it's a power issue or if the scale itself is just shot. Hoping it's just a connectivity issue or a battery issue. We'll have to look into it a little later. A little bit of hay that's left off the bale, we just picked that up and threw it on top of the bucket of grain right before we dumped that into the TMR. It took about 15 minutes in total to process these two bales. feeding this mix out to some beef cattle, some Hereford cross, some Highlanders, and some Angus. So my original idea with using this TMR was to mix some of the higher quality hay bales with some of the low quality roughage, and add in a little grain, kind of cut down on the cost associated with feeding out the beef cattle. Be sure to comment below with any thoughts or ideas.